of you, thank you for being here today to fight with us to save your city.
Councillors has said City Hall is disposed of. Nothing gets done under 47 councillors. They want to streamline the government. They've been down there for years. And even the members that are for big government, I've talked to them, I've worked with them for 4 years, and every one of them have told me personally it's the most dysfunctional political arena in Canada. Nothing gets done about wasting money, increasing taxes. We're going to focus on reducing taxes. We're going to make sure we get rid of the carbon tax. We will make sure we put money back into the tax system.